This year, we're going back to the start, back to my hometown, King's Lynn. With a tumultuous recent history, after the club went bankrupt in 2009, but reforming in 2010, the club is now on the up, having been promoted to the Conference North for this season, the highest league they've ever played in. Can the hometown boy keep the good times going as we attempt to go from the walks to the Prem?